सब्सक्राइब कीजिए ग्रैड ड्रीम्स चैनल को और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलिए।
हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू ग्रैड ड्रीम्स यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज थर्ड एपिसोड ऑफ यूके यूनी सीरीज। So today we are going to talk about University of East London, but before that, if you are someone who is looking for study abroad plan, there is an appointment link in the description box below. Click on the link and clear all of your doubts. University of East London has been innovating future since 1898. It is a public university located in East London. Back then it was known as Ham Technical Institute, and later on in 1992 it gained the title of university. The university offers 170 plus undergraduate programs and 130 plus postgraduate programs to all the international students with an acceptance rate of 55%. Now coming to the rankings, the university ranked between 801 to 1000 for both the Times Higher Education and QS World Ranking. Top bachelor's and master's programs the university offers are accountancy, finance and risk management, computer science, mechanical engineering and architecture. Now let's talk about the application fee and tuition fee. The application fee ranges between 20 to 30 pounds and the tuition fee ranges between 10,000 pounds to 25,000 pounds. Now let's talk about the interesting part of the video, scholarship. The university offers scholarship ranges between 1000 pounds to 5000 pounds to all of the international students depending on the courses they select. Now let's talk about the accommodation. The university offers on-campus accommodation, but for more information you can check this link in the description box. Let's talk about the most informative part of the video, the eligibility criteria. The common eligibility criteria is the English proficiency examination. The student requires 6 band in IELTS and 72 score in TOEFL. When it comes to the bachelor's eligibility criteria, the student need to score 60% and above in both 10th and 12th standard. The student need to have official transcripts, SAT or ACT scores, LORs and SOPs. When it comes to the master's eligibility criteria, the student need to score 60% and above in their bachelor's degree. The student need to have official transcripts of their bachelor's degree, GRE or GMAT scores if required for certain courses, LOR, SOP and resume. Let's talk about the jobs and salaries. The average base salary of the university graduate ranges between 40,000 to 60,000 pounds. Lastly, let's talk about the most fun fact of the university. The very famous Bollywood actress Sonam Kapoor has been graduated from this university. So that was it for the video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates from Grad Dreams.